I've been sleeping for over 6 months here in this Tesla Model Y, and it's pretty easy. I am 6'3" tall, so a little taller than average, but to get in nice and easy, watching the head, scooting back, and there you have it. Easy sleeping, can keep temperature control on throughout the night. So I've been through negative 15 degrees all the way up to 100 plus degree days, and it's worked out pretty well. Let me know if you have any questions.